Oh. Says I have to find Deputy Hudson. And... Oh wait, now I remember. Got another tier and I think I'm fighting... Who am I in? John Seed? Do I have any guns? Nah, all I got is my torch. Well, there's only one way. No weapons yet.
I want to thank John for purging me of my sins. I understand now that my sins have gotten in the way of me being the man I want to be. I thank you for choosing me.
Okay.
Can't be far. Keep your eyes open.
Well, I've been like having a second chance.
I saw them near that building.
You can't hide from God and you can't hide from me.
These people really freak.
There's bound to be some killing!
Give me!
Oh, bloody hell! It can't be so!
I'm actually hurt. Come on.
Ooh, ooh. Okay. Cool. Is there anything else here? Nice. Wait, can I go through there? No. Oh, wait.
This is one of those primo bunkers. Better than double Y.
That was really bad. It's no bueno. I don't think I have many rounds left in this. Oh, okay.
I know, brother. These are minor sins that God will forgive. Because we're saving them. That's right. It doesn't matter. When the collapse comes, these folks will thank us. They'll forgive us for the fear and pain we put them through. Jack.
He's over there!
All you have to say is... Yes! Things could be worse, you know. Here, you just have to confess. In the... Well... Let's just say you... This can go to one's head. Faith created her angels, but she never did treat them all that well.
Oh. Oh man, that was super scary.
They're all dead.
Oh, nice. I want the hammer. Ooh, okay. Cutscene. Oh, that's the deputy lady.
I know your sin. It drives your every thought, every action. Your sin is wrath. So, I'll indulge you. Become wrath. Let it fill your body and consume your soul, because in the end, you'll still be empty. And I'll be waiting right here. We both will.
What's going on?
Bunker door closing.
Give them all the wrath they can handle, brothers. Say yes! I will give my life in the name of the Father!
I'm so confused on what's happening. Those people with whatever spewing out of their mouths, that blood stuff, are powerful.
Bunker door closing.
Give them all the wrath they can handle, brothers. Say yes! I will give my life in the name of the Father!
Wow. Okay. Come on.
You to dispense of human life.
Oh, crap.
Have you ever given so much as a second thought to killing?
Don't look back.
Drive the sinner from this place. Let them run. Let them hide. For no matter where they go, God will guide us to them.
Oh, nice. That was a weird mission.
Eyes on target.
Oh, I gotta figure out where I am and where to go. I'll go to Falls End.
Are you resting?
Alright, okay. Now let's get my guns back. Awesome. Oh, everything's already equipped in. Nice. And of course, the shotgun. Wait, no. And then
thanks a million.
All right, now I think I should go for a prepper stash. Anyone? I gotta go to a car shop. Okay. Let's see what kind of cars I have. Ooh, cool, I'll have that. Help marry me. Okay. 300 extra for a sweet skin, but I guess right now I'll just use this car. Okay. Already playing some rock, nice. Actually, I have no idea if this is rock or not. I'm assuming yes, though. Oh, that reminds me, I got a roster. Here we go. Kills, man. About to open fire on that. Okay. Gotta go see what this is. Oh, crap. No, guys, stay over there. Trust me.
Trouble up ahead.
Oh yeah, I lost sight of this. Alright. Oh, okay.
Getting a better angle.
What? Yeah, it should also be this. this guy's got what it's take, and there's some perk points. What was that? Okay.
Let's get to it.
Kick down the door. Look totally cool. Okay. Is there a place to grapple? Or am I just gonna have to... Okay. I don't even know what I'm shooting at, to be honest. Oh, what a shot.
We gonna do something about that?
Yeah, we're gonna go into it. Gee, she's not super special. Oh, nice. Can I catch these with my bare hands? Guess not. Okay. What was my other weapon? I think a bow. Yeah. Nice, my car's still here. Can't tell if those are vultures or not or something. Cool.
You fuckers.
Yeah, you tell him, Graves. Oh my gosh, I'm not sorry.
Didn't see that coming.
No, they did not. What is happening? Thank you. I was... whatever. Time to bust out this flamethrower. How did that not get anyone? Yeah, why else do you think we're here? Who's that? What happened? Ugh, that thing was painful to use. Can I check my map too? Oh, nice. Okay. Gotta decide on where to go from here. Guess I'll have to go hunting for someplace. Ray Ray's pumpkin farm. No. Where's the yes sign? It's even on the map.
Got him.
Oh, thank you. Finally.
Out, can't stay here.
Ooh. Nah, I should have swapped the pistol, to be honest. It's painfully slow. Oh, thanks again. Ugh. As long as she doesn't die. Oh, thanks.
Good ass, Jed!
Oh. Boomer, don't die. Totally forgot about you, buddy. Ooh, that was close. And that felt super cool.
Change of position.
Sniper's got me pinned.
Pop like a belt.
Nice.
I'm moving. Gonna get a better view.
Okay, I'll loot these guys for you. I think one of these guys had a... Yeah, there we go. Nice.
Sitting tight.
What did you do?
It's all you.
Okay, yeah.
I'm heading your way, partner.
All right, thank you. Ah, that was a pretty bad shot. Alright, let's go, Boomer. Yeah!
Got it.
Okay. Wow, so he's actually gonna attack one moving person. Did you seriously miss again?
Oh yeah, that one did it.
He can like wipe out convoys, but one person, understandable why you miss. Still though.
10-4.
Alright, let's see if he wipes it out. Says there's someone here. Alright, I think it's a stop. And that'll be the end of this episode. What happened? Oh, something over here. Oh, another firefight. Okay. know where any of these people are, Boomer? Knife. Oh, that was close. Oh, he's wanted to use one of these.
Target confirmed.
Nah, I'll get him later. Oof. All right.